My exams got delayed so many times that it was literally a huge challenge to keep myself motivated.
It has been difficult for me to stay motivated. I feel stress and discomfort if I continuously use my laptop for 6 to 7 hours for my online classes.
Not everyone has an access to good internet connection or devices. And I think this would create an elitist culture.
Yes, the pressure, anxiety, and stress on students during the online examination is much more than offline examination.
Staying at home and just occupied with these ideas that, you know, what will happen if I don't get my result on time and all these factors. So these are really stressful.
This has also increased the suicide rate among students in our country.
It made me feel so anxious and tense.